Shame on you, Andrew Landsley.
I'm a doctor of 30 years, Mr. Landsley. Explain to me how this is going to make patients better, because nobody understands your bill. It's got 1,000 amendments because it was so poorly drafted. And now we're even making amendments today because the bill is rubbish and you know it. And you've given Mr. Cameron one big headache.
You're corrupt, working for the private healthcare companies. You should be working for the people.
Thank you.